Hello, friends. We're going to take a trip through the Darkening of Tristram. Oh my.
This cannot be opened yet.
Fantastic.
I cannot open this.
I love it. Oh.
This cannot be opened yet.
Needs to make one last treasure. Feels a little different though than the layout of the old one. Still pretty fucking amazing though. This was where the witch was, right? Dead cow.
I cannot open this.
He created a cow spirit.
Let me check the treasure.
Random. Type of stress damage. That's kind of nice. Has a lot less armor, but I'll hang on to it. Nothing about it. Spirit cows. I love it. I thought for sure that the witch would have been down that way. Exceptional strong sword. Oops. That's what I wanted. Oh no. Still pretty amazing. So I feel like moving this slow, like this pixelated rate, I should be able to do the potion dupe, get amazing armor on the dial-up connection. I still have Doomgaze's trainer, man. Don't knock it. Saved on a floppy disk from like middle school. Alright, let's rock. Oh, oh my.
The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
It's been fouled. It's not the same voice, though. That's okay. I still like it. Boy. Oh, it gives you That's amazing. It just gives you a flat stat bonus increase.
This fight is over.
Level 2 already. We gotta explore more than that, kids. More demons to fry. I love it. I feel like my Diablo 1 character. Yeah, I feel like for some reason he moved twice. His animation was twice as fast. So it's like instead of step, it would be like step, like just crazy fast moving steps. Hilarious. Oh, the trap. Yeah, there we go. We got a speed boost, baby. All right, let's go. Oh, check out this bookcase. Nothing. There's some scrolls. Scroll of town portal. All right. Yeah, this is the speed. That's better. Fantastic.
There.
is that it?
Oh. Has raised me to new heights.
Well, I got a level. That's all good. I was hoping to get up to 100. That's okay. That's alright. Somehow that guy survived. Good job, Diablo. Pick up all that money. Passage. Let's go get that shrine first. And I left a lot of gear laying around. And a chest. Oh yeah, baby. Hi, Mr. Batty. Teleporting Batty. There we go. You're dead. Alright, let's go down the dark passage. Yay! Check this stuff out here. It's a giant ring. That's awesome. Ooh, that's a... $649? Wow. Alright, this buddy can have that. 57. Okay. So that's almost better than what I have, even with the gems. I might go ahead and equip that.
Nice choice.
We got a level 51 ring. Oh. Here, let's upgrade him. It's giant. Let's upgrade him a little bit. That's what I said. Crippling wave. Except that I don't use that. It's not very helpful then, is it? Okay. That'll do for now. better gear. That's for sure. Hey! Running away. Minotaurs! They're actually doing some damage to me. It's interesting.
You are defeated!
It. Lame. This is still a ton of fun. Like super nostalgia overload. So there's a ways to go down here. Uh-oh. I like the bloody dragging into the
fresh
meat. Oh! That's amazing. Sanctuary didn't even work! That's amazing. Oh, jeez. That's amazing. I might just make a separate recording with just this part. That was awesome. that was great.